Xbox, Bill Spencer. Creativity Unleashed looks like for you. So to all the gamers around the world, across time zones and languages, to every single person watching us on TV and on Mixer, and to our largest ever live audience, the thousands of you with us right here, joining us from FanFest. A 100% of the proceeds from your FanFest tickets are going to Gamers Outreach. Thanks to you, kids and children's hospitals get to game with their friends in their favorite worlds to great cause. That's what I appreciate most about gaming. Gaming brings us together. Gaming connects us. It inspires our truest cooperation. It creates some of our fondest memories of competition and our deepest conversations about the stories within games. Most of all, gaming fosters real community. It reaches across age, ability, race, gender, and geography. This is why I've always believed, and will always believe, that gaming is the great unifier. And what unifies us is our shared love of this art form. Legendary characters who captivate us. Not just for 10 hours, but for 10, 20, 30 years. Bold stories that inspire the hero within us. Iconic worlds that are so richly imagined, we feel excitement in the air and danger on the seas. As gamers, we are at a momentous time where creative vision and cutting-edge technology together are delivering the art form we love. So, for months, our teams and I have traveled the world, meeting developers from Japan to Poland, from the UK to the Ukraine, from big studios to single developers, creators who seize the full power and potential of Xbox One to express their most daring vision for games. Today, we've curated a bold showcase of their best work, and ours. 50 games. 18 titles with exclusivity. And 15 world premieres. Some will be first-timers on this stage, and others will be first-timers on any stage. All are imagined by the industry's greatest talents. All demonstrate what true artisans can create. Mind-blowing art, immersive sound effects, breathtaking worlds. So let's jump in.
Exclusive.
Thank you.
world premiere.
Thank you.
have been engineered by Voltec, but it was built by you. So that if the bombs do come, our way of life will endure.
Somebody give me my jam! Drop, drop, drop.
might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. We will not falter. Let us steel ourselves against them. For this is our hour of glory. Amen.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Colossus does exist. His heart's inside my heart.
The other Twilight Town is just data.
So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know what I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
This Keyblade.
His hat?
Mickey. You're too late.
Exclusive.
I know.
welcome from Playground Games, Ralph Fulton.
Thank you so much. It is fantastic to be here. Today, I am excited to show you the world premiere of Forza Horizon 4, set in beautiful, historic Britain. Forza Horizon 4 features dynamic seasons in a shared open world, and seasons change everything. Let me introduce you to some of our team who will be helping demo the game today. Please welcome Bill, who is online with a few friends in the beautiful English countryside. He has chosen the incredible new McLaren Senna. And say hi to Solomon, who is hanging out with his buddies on the streets of Scotland's capital, Edinburgh. Solomon is driving the Hoonigan Ford Focus. And please welcome Andy, whose off-road buggy is perfect for taking jumps, scaling rocky terrain, and having fun on the coastline of Britain. But first, let's join Rebecca. She is enjoying the summer in her highly customized Nissan Silvia. The sun is out, the sky is blue, and it's the perfect day for a drive. Forza Horizon 4 in Britain is a shared open world. When you play with the entire community. And that means the other drivers you'll meet in the game will be real people, with all the variety, spontaneity, and fun that real people bring. Let's join Bill. He's in the same shared world as Rebecca, driving his feet made even more thrilling on Xbox One X by the brand new 60 FPS mode. Meanwhile, Andy is bouncing around the dunes nearby. As you can see, Horizon 4 is still full of action-packed fun. And now, we're going to show you how seasons change everything. In Horizon 4, every season changes the world around you, with each bringing its own unique beauty and unique gameplay. One of the great things about this shared world is that it's easy to interact with the people you meet. Here, Solomon and Rebecca use the new quick chat feature on the D-pad to start a new friendship. It looks like Rebecca has found some like-minded. The start of a new world event.
Xbox One and Windows 10 on October 2nd, and I am thrilled to announce that it will be included in Xbox Game Pass on the same day. Thank you so much.
Please welcome back Phil Spencer.
Exclusive games from our Microsoft studios are what originally turned so many of us into Xbox fans. My team and I take our commitment to you seriously to make Xbox One the best place for you to play and for you to have the best games on the world's most powerful console. This is why we're increasing our investment in our existing franchises that you already love. And this is why we are amplifying our investment in new worlds that will deepen your love for gaming on Xbox. We embarked on a quest to find creative teams that have the mastery of our art form. And we found innovative game designers, master storytellers, exceptional world builders. And now, I'm proud to introduce the creation of a brand new Microsoft Studio. The Initiative. Led by Daryl Black Gallagher, a visionary storyteller who has worked across some of the most iconic franchises for over 20 years. This new Santa Monica Studio is building a team of world-class talent to create groundbreaking new game experiences. And next, I'm excited to welcome Undead Labs to Microsoft Studios. This studio caught our attention with their visionary approach to building a zombie survival franchise. They just released their second infestation into the world, and in the first 2 weeks, over 2 million of you have joined the fight to survive. Now, it's my distinct pleasure to announce that we have acquired Playground Games. This is one of the highest rated studios of this generation, celebrated for their incredible craftsmanship. Not only will Playground Games continue to work on Forza Horizon, they're bringing their open world expertise to an entirely new project. We can't wait to share more about that later. It's my personal honor to welcome Ninja Theory to Microsoft Studio. I met Nina and Jameen when we collaborated on Kung Fu Chaos back on the original Xbox. And a minute into playing Hellblade, you know you're in the hands of master storytellers who are fearless about telling bold cinematic stories. This is a team gifted in creating new franchises. And yes, we've got a fifth studio to announce, Compulsion Games. 2 years ago, we premiered a game we couldn't get out of our heads. A game that captivated us with its strong, fresh, and intense storytelling. We Happy Few is nearing its full release to gamers everywhere. So please help me in welcoming all of our new studios. By joining us at Microsoft Studios, these five new teams will have the resources, the platform, and creative independence to take bigger risks, create even bolder worlds for you.
Truth is the enemy of happiness. Isn't that the decision we all made?
Oh, but you know the truth, don't you? There's not a thing I can tell you that you don't already know, is there?
Have you had your joy, Ollie?
People in town are getting a tad bit skinny. I think they're starving to death. And they're painting the streets in rainbows. Have you not noticed?
Oh, Ollie.
new mask.
You should get one. They shape your face into a smile. And when you smile, you can't help being happy.
We have to tell people. They need to know the truth.
No. It's better not to know.
Exclusive.
Bye.
Washington, D.C., the most heavily protected city on Earth.
Within its limits, 177 foreign embassies, 550 elected officials, and 23,000 military personnel. In the event of an attack, critical personnel are evacuated, underground shelters open, while complex defense systems patrol the sky.
But nothing stopped the virus. 27 days after Patient Zero, Washington fell. It began with riots on K Street, then shootings in the National Mall. Troops withdrew to bunkers. Civilians were left in the streets.
America is on the brink of collapse, but some people have survived. Gardens grow on rooftops, their fences patrolled with rifles, in communities that live under constant siege. Survival has taken the form of urban warfare.
Centuries ago, on this very soil, brother fought brother, spilling blood to forge the United States. History is threatening to repeat itself.
Now, in the heat of summer, 6 months after the outbreak began, a remnant of a corrupt state lurks in the shadows, ready to engage in a new civil war.
Agents of the division are the only ones standing against it.
But how do you save a nation when its enemies come from within?
Got her. Analyzing ballistic residue.
Looks like a rough landing.
Uncharted worlds, new releases, and cult classics. Genres we love, and genres we love to explore. There's only one problem. Too often we are forced to choose one amazing game over another. So we set out to solve that problem. And to answer the question, what if you didn't have to choose? What if you could play them all? The answer? Xbox Game Pass. A way to give gamers the ultimate freedom to play. And your response has blown us away. Not only are you playing more games, you are spending more time gaming. Freedom of choice is leading to more discovery, more play, and more fun. And we couldn't be more inspired to keep building and unlocking more for you. So for the last year, we've been working on how to give you faster access to all those games. We leveraged the machine learning expertise we have at Microsoft and invented a way to start your games twice as fast. And naturally, we're calling it Fast Start. Unlike the current ready-to-start system, which is manually configured, Fast Start uses machine learning techniques based on how gamers actually play games. And Fast Start is designed to get better, as the algorithms and parameters are refined over time. I'm pleased to announce that Fast Start will launch for select titles in the June update coming later this month. Ultimately, it all comes down to the games. We'll continue to deliver iconic favorites like Halo the Master Chief Collection, coming later this year. We also plan to release all new exclusive games from Microsoft Studios, including Forza Horizon 4, Crackdown 3, and more, into the Xbox Game Pass catalog on the same day as their global release. Every month, we'll also bring new games from leading creative studios into your Xbox Game Pass library. Games like Ashen, Warhammer Vermintide 2, After Party, and Phoenix Point, all available in Xbox Game Pass the same day as their global release. So, that's what's next. But let's talk about what's happening today. Tom Clancy's The Division. The Elder Scrolls Online Tamriel Unlimited. And Fallout 4. All enhanced for Xbox One X in gorgeous 4K, and all of them playable today in Xbox Game Pass. Woo! Thank you to all of the developers working with us to bring freedom of choice to gamers around the world with Xbox Game Pass. Thanks, everyone.
If you had that power, what would you do?
Exclusive.
Thank you. my shit. I'll spread the world like a Voltron sword. Every small folk of heart stick, every man is deadly.
As long as it be, I see you. It's the beat and MC. That's all we know.
As long as it be, I see you.
It's in me
and MC.
That's all we know.
Powers
it be, it's in you.
It's in me
and MC.
That's all we know.
Powers it be, it's in you. It's in me
and MC.
Exclusive.
They say you only live once. I beg to differ. I was born three times, and I've met death three times. My first home was Alta Nova. The curiosity I gained there cost me my first life. I awoke again in Tarif, village of the sorcerers. I once thought that this would be my true home. Everything changed when I started to ask the forbidden questions. What exactly is the true nature of the Blackstone? What lies beneath the vast desert? Who was it that was calling me from the depths beyond the desert? Paid heed to such questions. They just fought on, blinded, and hungered for more than their own power. It's time that I, at long last, reveal the hidden secrets once and for all. Behold, I am Enezra, the darkness born from the desert.
World premiere.
Thank you.
director, Hideaki Mitsuno.
As director, I've waited 4 years for this. Thank you so much. DMC is back. English is hard. Matt, you do it.
Of course. It's been 10 years since Devil May Cry 4 was released, and fans have been asking for a true sequel ever since. So this is our response, loud and clear, that we hear you. Devil May Cry and Hideaki Itsuno are back! Early on in the development of Devil May Cry 5, we set our sights on creating something that was going to have world-class visuals. So we've scanned fully costumed models for all of our main characters, and with the power of Xbox One X, we're able to render them as realistically as possible. Now, while visuals are really important, the controls need to remain tight and responsive as well. So we've gathered the best minds at Capcom to ensure that we can still deliver that amazing gameplay that Devil May Cry is known for. And we think that we've made something that feels better than any action game we've ever created.
Hold on. Suite no fan no miyasama no tame ni ichiban no chinsaku ga dekimashita. 期待してもらって大丈夫です。よろしくお願いします。
Ichizo-san says that he is convinced that this is the best game that he's ever made because we made it for you, our fans. And we hope you look forward to seeing more.
Have a great E3!
Exclusive. Exclusive.
Zombies, gaming is an incredible community. We
We've always believed that building community is vital for gaming. There's real power in our shared experience, sharing the same world, the same seasons, the same campaigns. And there's real meaning in sharing our love of gaming with fellow gamers. This community is the reason why we love premiering games here at E3. For the rest of our briefing, everything we show you will be world premiere games no one has seen before. Starting off with something entirely new from our friends at Bandai Namco. On my last trip to Japan, their creative team showed me a sneak peek at their next game. Now, you get to see the first look.
World premiere. There are worlds that exist, separate from our own, where the impossible is reality. They consist of both good and evil. These worlds were never meant to meet. But things have changed. Now, they have begun to merge as one. And our last hope are the heroes we could only imagine, uniting to fight for our survival.
Working with Techland to create the world of Dying Light 2. Dying Light 2 is everything you'd expect from a bold sequel of the first game. A fluid parkour system with improved natural movement, deep and tactical first-person melee combat, and of course, terrifying nights when the infected emerge from the depths of the city to feed on anyone they can find. At the same time, we invite you to a new vision of the post-apocalypse, a bleak and unforgiving reality that we call the modern Dark Ages. Today, however, we want to give you a look at one of the impressive new features of Dying Light 2, a technical and narrative advancement for the franchise. Dying Light 2 will be the first in a genre where your choices have genuine consequences in the game itself, from how it looks, how it plays, to the events that occur. Everything in the game world can change based on your decisions. The following demo throws a bit more light on this. Yes! Functioning ecosystem that reacts on multiple levels to the things you do and the choices you make. In the example we are about to show you, our protagonist undertakes a mission for the Peacekeepers, one of the many factions active in the city. They want you to negotiate with two survivors who are controlling and hoarding a water supply.
Are you going to insult us with another final offer?
Let's say you choose to carry out the Peacekeepers' orders. One way, or another. After this, you will start seeing a significant change in the city as access to the water supply allowed the Peacekeepers to bring stability and develop the area. There's even running water for the people at street level, and that raises their morale and allows you to replenish your energy on the go. But there's a cost to this. The PKs have a rigid approach to law and order. So while the streets may be safer, it's only safer for those who side with them. So if you get on their bad side. Now let's return to that moment of choice. And instead of killing them, you choose to team up with this group to supply water on the black market. As you will see, this creates a very different set of consequences for the city. With water being a precious currency, it brings you access to new resources and trade. But this, in turn, attracts the worst type of people to the area. And this is just a single decision, one out of hundreds you will have to make. But it allows you to carve out your own world. Each player's game experience will be unique. And by the way, this is just what happens in the day. At night, well, things tend to get a lot darker.
Exclusive world premiere. A lot of time has passed. You've gotten soft, complacent. You always knew this day would come. You always knew the three of you would be needed again. You always... Wait, what? Mashups, three-player couch co-op, 4K hand-drawn 2.5D graphics, and broad, non-specific feature declarations. They're back. World premiere. That no army could win. There was no fear.
changed. The enemy changed. And no one was ready for it.
The Black Hand. They are the world's most powerful private army. But even they should fear what they've created. This isn't a war, Rico. This is survival.
What, me getting shot at? Holy time. You don't see this.
slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? He's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her a minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you? No, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find the answers there.
No!
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jill knows. Okay? I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal,
you're coming back to Norfira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Watch her. Her necklace. That's a Lucas symbol.
Yes, son.
She would never be hurt. I made my choice. I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Of play. Our experts in Microsoft Research are developing the future of gaming AI. So the worlds and characters we enjoy will be even more rich and more immersive. Our cloud engineers are building a game streaming network to unlock console quality gaming on any device. Not only that, we are dedicated to perfecting your experience everywhere you want to play, on your Xbox, your PC, or your phone. And of course, our hardware team, the same team that delivered unprecedented performance with Xbox One X, is deep into architecting the next Xbox consoles, where we will once again deliver on our commitment to set the benchmark for console gaming. And let's talk about our games themselves. We are committed to building an industry-leading first-party studios organization. And as you saw earlier, we are making one of our greatest single-year investments in teams by adding 5 new creative studios. We have committed our team, our company, our technical resources, so we can declare to you today, and next year, and all of the years after that, you will always experience the best in gaming on Xbox. So choose the games you want to play. There are worlds to be saved, heroes to be made, and legends to become. Together. Thanks, and have a great...
Just around the corner, and it keeps you going.